end of the seasons, a hundred good reasons that we should be leaving for home. But the rays of the sun and the taste of the rum are still burning me, burning me.
As the sun meets the bay, and whether we call it a stroke of good luck or the residue of our design, we'll pull the cork from the bottle and hold up a glass to you and to me and tonight. At what's left of this town. To you and me, to you and to me and tonight, to you and me, to you.
Representing the West Coast, Southwest Coast, yeah. Far South,
coast, yeah.
somewhere there's a coast, way south. Put your hands together, check, please. Mark Mulligan.
Yeah. Check.
Yeah. We've talked a lot about DJ Jeff, but really one thing I want to say, Carol and Krista, you guys, I want to thank you for really making the end of Jeff's life so special. You guys were a blessing from God, I'm convinced, to Jeff. Carol and Krista, thank you for being so good to him. I admire you guys so much. I really do. I'm going to send this one out. A song I hadn't planned on doing, but I'm going to send this one out long distance. Actually, not too far away, like Bryce said. It's not too far away. It's a song called Sunset. I was sitting on my front porch swing, watching the sun go down, thinking that there's still some things left to do while it was still around. Then the colors took me by surprise. I was suddenly so hypnotized. I let the worries of life pass me by. It was then and there that I realized that a sunset can be a beautiful thing. When you can learn to leave a few things undone and truly take the time to see that a sunset can be a beautiful thing. Go and learn to let it be. was watching mama getting gray, and my daddy's strength began to fade. That's when I began to pray, Lord, please don't take them away, 'cause I still got so much left to learn, and I love my mom and daddy so. But this old world continues to turn. Mama said, son, I thought by now you know that a sunset can be a beautiful thing when you can learn to leave a few things undone and truly take the time to see that a sunset can be a beautiful thing when you can let go and learn to let it be. A little breeze coming up. Now I'm sitting on my front porch swing, watching the sun go down, thinking that there's still some things left to do while I'm still around. Then my life passes before my eyes, and I'm suddenly so hypnotized. Is it the colors of those painted skies? 'Cause I hear a voice from the other side, singing sunsets can be a beautiful thing when you can learn to leave a few things undone and truly take the time to see that sunset can